Prophecy is in motion as the third Jewish temple in Jerusalem, Israel, approaches. Coming up, the prophetic whispers have become a roar. The third temple in Jerusalem is no longer a distant dream, it's on the horizon. Together, we'll examine how prophecy is unfolding in Israel. Where will the temple be built? How will it rise? And what does its construction mean for the coming of Messiah and the prophesied battle of Armageddon?